Okay, I don't know if I'm going to put the trailing truck on or just the wheel, make it an inside box exposed truck. Any comments will be helpful. There's some more castings for the trailing truck. Getting the plumbing started. Simplified the plumbing in the cab a little bit. Starting to do the firebox door, going to mount it, hoping the next day or two. Got to rewire it. After that's all said.